Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
No? Ah!
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go.
I wish Sully, I was in shape.
We just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
So what do I do? Like, jump down? Well, I guess so.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Ooh. Why is there like a pretty place here? What? At least put a treasure or something. Yeah, we're not going that way. We're going
Sam, this. Look. Maybe we can use that. Find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Okay, so.
Got it?
Heads up.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
He's the other civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room.
Oh man, how do I get mine?
Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the ballroom. It's not a...
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
Okay, do I, like, climb up or something? Huh. No. Oh! Alright. Okay, no. Confused. Dizzy. Oh. Ooh.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Okay. What do I do? Ooh. Try this way. Oh. Oh. Here we go. Okay, I got this. Just gotta jump.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, it's a rock.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! How the hell are you?
Brave.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Fight. Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Oh, my shirt's all dirty.
Power room. I can do this.
Okay. Oh, I guess we can go this way. What? What's the point of that little space in there? Oh, shit. Oh, man. I should have... I don't know. Maybe gone on to a little bit more right. There we go.
God,
oh,
why
wait,
did
that's
I
left.
Pick
my
power
bad.
Room?
What, am I drunk or something? I'm not. No, what are you doing? We gotta go this way. No, no. Haha. All right. What? Oh. I went the wrong side. Oh. Aha! Easy. Can we... Please don't fall on me. Where am I? Why is this so squishy? Oh. I think I made it. Wait a second. Oh no, I thought I saw a sparkle. Oh no, no, no. We gotta actually go this way. Oh, there's someone here. I think that's a bodyguard.
Vediamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo?
Oh my god, it's the Asian ringtone. I see that in all the Chinese dramas that I watch. Here we go.
Here we go. Now,
pick up.
Where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of right
now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once? Going twice.
Scrut.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
us to 120. You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Oh.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock. But
now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope. What?
Oh, there's something on
the
other
side.
We are
now at 140. Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 150,000 euros.
Nothing. Damn it.
The bidding stands.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Ha!
Yes!
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room. Now reached 190,000 euros.
Gotcha.
My goodness, we are now at 60,000 euros in the room.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 210,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once.
This will be funny.
Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000 euros.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutti le uscite! Nessuno deve lasciare
tutto! Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey! Stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak!
Sparisci!
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Oh, god damn. Are you kidding me? I gotta make that jump. Huh! No, no, no! You never make a jump that far!
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Okay, number of deaths? One. And it's not even from an enemy. I just fucking can't do this!
Oh, shit.
Oh God, there's guards everywhere. Okay, let me try and jump to that ledge. Wait, where do I go? Must I go this way? Like that. Haha! Sneaky. Okay, where else do I go? Oh God! Still above? I can't see! Oh, it looks like he is. It's a guard shining up right there. So many guards. Gotta safely make it down. I can do this. Aha. Okay. This is working? Oh. Okay, never mind, I can't. Oh! I gotta somehow. Get it. How do I get to? Oh, that's so dumb of me. Do this. Okay, I think we're good. Oh, made it, made it, made it. Oh God. Oh, oh. Wait, what? What was that? Wait, wait. I thought I saw a triangle or something. Oh. What? Screw these guys. Run for it. You don't see anything. Look the other way. This is in a bad spot to be or something. Haha! Yes, this is how you do it. All right, I'm in the clear. Jump up here. Aha! And we've done it! I think I made it back.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Paul presses.
Merda! Se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fa. Resta concentrato. D'accordo.
Ah! Come here.
How we doing, Nathan?
Yes.
On my way. Heading to higher ground to get
Perfect.
My bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah.
And stuff. Oh, that's probably Nadine's crew. Okay, I gotta head higher. How do I do that? Well, obviously it's not by going out in the open when the guard's right there. Is there any more? I think it's just two on that side. Really? You're gonna make me go into a spot with all this light? Okay, maybe the guards are stupid. Can I go up higher?
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
I gotta get up higher. Oh, I can go indoors. Cool.
Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Wait, I don't have a waiter outfit though. Where do I get one? Okay. Okay, this is gonna work.
Oh. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't,
you'd what?
All right, fine.
Oh, God.
He's... Just remember.
She's kicking my ass.
Let's see what you've got.
How do I fight again? Oh, dear. Let me go. Oh, God. How do I block?
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
No. Oh!
God. All right, look.
All right.
I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just
can
call
I run?
It even?
No.
Oh, son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You know, you're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here. All right, wait, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right
lies! Oh.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Let's go. Let's go.
Just met your friend, Nathan Ross. She's
dying?
Lovely.
Try.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.